Good afternoon and welcome to the first half of this year's Winter Concert, live from the Temple Speech Room. This afternoon's concert is part of Rugby School's contribution to the Play Your Part Schools campaign run by the charity Brass for Africa. We will hear from the founder and executive director of Brass for Africa in the second half of our winter concert. But if you'd like to find out more or donate, then please read the information in the concert programme or on our social media pages. Later on, we're going to be treated to some wonderfully festive performances by the woodwind, brass, and jazz orchestra. However, first, we're going to hear from our string and a cappella groups. Firstly, tonight, we have two small string ensembles. A quintet of students from Bilton Grange will open up our concert with the final movement of Welsh composer Carl Jenkins' Concerto Grosso. It's subtitled Palladio, after architect Andrea Palladio, whose building style revolutionized Venetian architecture. These classically inspired buildings served as inspiration for Jenkins during the composition of this piece. We'll then hear from our E Block Quartet as they play the opening movement of Pachelbel's Canon and Jig for violins and continuo. This piece is more commonly known as Pachelbel's Canon. It's a popular choice for wedding music, comprising of a ground bass which gives freedom to three violins to show off their versatility and virtuosic capabilities. Listen as their individual lines become increasingly more difficult and exciting as the piece progresses. But first, the Bilton Grange Quintet.
Thank you.
fantastic start to our winter concert. Thank you to both groups for your outstanding performances. Up next, we have our intermediate strings group, who will play a familiar Christmas favorite. Tchaikovsky's ballet, The Nutcracker, has enchanted generations of children and adults with its captivating tunes and festive whimsy. The ballet is a retelling of E.T.A. Hoffmann's fairy tale, The Nutcracker and the Mouse King. The story of a nutcracker which comes to life on Christmas Eve and defeats the evil Mouse King before whisking away young Marie to a magical land populated by dolls. We're going to hear the overture and the march from the ballet suite.
Thank you.
after that wonderful performance of a Russian romantic piece, we first travel back to Baroque Germany. Our next group, the Senior Strings, will open with the first movement of J.S. Bach's Brandenburg Concerto No. 3. There are six concertos in total, and they were dedicated to Christian Ludwig of Brandenburg-Schwedt, a margrave in the Prussian army. Number 3 is the most recognizable of the set and starts with a fast, angular melody that Bach expands and develops throughout this movement. We'll then hotfoot it to Norway as the Senior Strings continue their performance with the Holberg Suite by Edvard Grieg. More accurately named the Suite from Holberg's Time, it is a composition that reimagines 18th century dance forms. Written in 1884 for the celebration of the 200th anniversary of Norwegian playwright Ludvig Holberg's birth, it's one of Grieg's most popular pieces, alongside his piano concerto and the Peer Gynt Suite.
Thank you.
Whilst our string groups are a hard act to follow, our vocal groups are certainly up for the challenge. During the COVID pandemic, the music department has created smaller ensembles to enable the students to continue to perform music. You've already seen two of them in action tonight, the E Block Quartet and the Bilton Grange Quintet. This has taught the students many new skills, such as the nuance required for one-to-a-part playing, or in this case, singing. But has also allowed everyone in the music departments at Rugby and at Bilton Grange to explore a wider, more diverse range of repertoire. Our first group will sing two Christmas favourites, White Christmas, written by Irving Berlin for the film Holiday Inn, which starred Bing Crosby, Fred Astaire, and Marjorie Reynolds. And the second is an arrangement of Franz Gruber's Silent Night. After damage to Gruber's parish church organ, he hastily penned the melody to Silent Night, setting words by Joseph Moore on Christmas Eve, 1818, in the small village of Arnsdorf. This will be followed by a second group who will sing an arrangement of Dream a Little Dream of Me by Fabian Andre and Wilbur Schwant. Initially made famous by Ozzie Nelson, his orchestra, and later by the rock group The Mamas and the Papas, this song is presented today for upper voices and piano accompaniment. And this will conclude our concert. And so I'd just like to extend a huge thank you to everyone who has performed, to the staff who've coached the groups and conducted, and the technical team who've brought it to us all, to our audience high up here in the balcony of the Temple Speech Room, and to all of you who have tuned into our live stream. Please join us at 7:30 for the second half of our concert. But if you're leaving us at this point, we wish you all a very restful and happy Christmas holiday.